Sridevi was found dead in the bathroom of a hotel room in Dubai, and while initially it was being said that she died due to a cardiac arrest, the forensic reports have revealed that she died due to accidental drowning. The circumstances surrounding her death are still shrouding in mystery, and amidst all the speculations, BJP leader and Rajya Sabha MP Subramanian Swamy has alleged that the legendary actress was murdered. In an interview to Times Now, Swamy said that he certainly feels that she was murdered. Traces of alcohol were found in Sridevi's bloodstream, and Swamy claims that Sridevi never used to have hard drinks as she was very health conscious, and thus he believes that someone force-fed alcohol to her. He also finds it hard to believe that she could have drowned in a bathtub unless someone forced her down and prevented her from breathing. Repatriation of her body may take time as the family is waiting to get a clearance from Dubai Public Prosecution, which is now handling the case. For more on movies, fashion and entertainment, stay tuned to movietalkies.com.